customer replaced bent pushrod, but left both halves of the old one inside the engine and didn't understand why it would not run. Valve guide had also floated inside the cylinder head. Kawasaki fe350.